Spent a lot of time on this area.
It's almost been 4 hours of time poured into just this area. But it, to be fair, it is freaking huge.
Yeah.
I don't think this is even the hardest area so far.
Mm-mm. Oh, oh, they can get to me.
Although I can't remember which
one. I've got to defend. Defend. That dude dropped iron.
Nice. We'll take it.
I don't know if I can, but I'll try.
No, I mean, don't die for it. I'm almost back to the castle. It's been a long time since I've ran here.
Just rub it in.
Dang it, I was 10 deaths behind you again.
Oh, thank you. The baby zombie brought me the iron.
No, wow, I just got 3 fire all at once.
I was murdering things.
That was good. Good murdering. Lucky murdering, honestly.
Don't blow up. Oh, thank you. I would have been dead if you had blown up. You saved
that
my life.
That has been this
you
whole
you
area
spared
for
me.
Please don't blow up. Sums up the whole area. Are you over by the lake?
Yes. Oof.
I see you, I think.
Oh, I made a record.
Awesome. Are you in that tower by the lake?
I'm under the tower. There's a little room under the tower.
Ah, oh, I see.
Skeleton.
Enter the void.
Oh, you won. Congratulations.
Did I?
No, the skellies were fighting. I found a diamond helmet, more arrows, a berserker axe.
Nice, I found where I died. There's no stuff here.
A golden apple.
I guess it was wishful thinking, but oh well.
Do you need glass? Is glass on your priority list right now?
I mean, I'll take it, but if you don't have inventory, don't make it a priority, no.
Well, I'm pretty sure I can get from where I am now to the top thing. Oh, 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 oh.
Don't die.
Oh, I'm so gonna die. Oh, good.
No! Guess what's here?
You found it?
No.
No?
Bad thing is here.
A bad thing? Is it like wither spawner or something?
No, it is much less fun for me. Baby spiders.
Oh, yep, you called it.
I got a spell. Sharpness 5, fire aspect 2, knockback, minus 20% max health, plus 30% speed. I'm not sure that's good.
It's like the torch, but...
It's like a book.
Well, yeah, it gives you speed, yeah. But takes away health.
Yeah.
Yeah, all mobs are faster. These creepers are faster.
That's weird.
I just feel like mobs are fast for me right now.
I have not noticed such things. Alright, I'm gonna go deposit this spell, because we'll never get it back if I die with it.
I'll meet you here.
Oh, I'm not going that far back.
Oh.
Did you clear the river?
The water, no. The water is not safe, but the buildings are cleared. I couldn't find anything.
Okay.
Did you craft up all the... There it is. All the fire.
No, yeah, there should be plenty.
That can go, that can go, that can go, that can go. That can go.
Oh no.
Ooh.
Don't bother. Dumb guy. These new zombies, the Raging Commanders hit like a truck.
Yeah?
Yeah, they are painful.
Ooh, yay, double enchant.
Oh, nice, what'd you get?
Protection and unbreaking.
Good.
Not great, but still. Double enchant. Alright, what else was I just thinking I needed? Probably grab some coal. Oh. Hmm.
Obesity, I found three ladders. All next to each other. You know what that means. No. Oh, no, baby spiders!
I didn't know three ladders meant baby spiders.
Nope, that's what's down here, though. I thought it was good things. I thought it was this teleport room, but no, it is just baby spiders.
That kind of... I get what you mean now, yeah.
But it definitely doesn't mean that. No, 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 you do not. He didn't. Also, these paintings are really suspicious. Get. There, okay, they're not.
Whee! Oh, I see your name.
Hey, there's a lot of bad things over where I am, though.
I'm seeing some things for the very first time right now.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Like my sadness about baby spiders.
Little creeper.
Oh!
That is what I'm talking about. My people know what I'm talking about when I talk about lagging mobs.
Oh! Found lava. Ah! Next to the baby spiders. Oh, good! As if they weren't difficult enough to deal with.
Oh my... What the... Oh.
Oh, that's... you, sir, have brought silverfish badness upon me.
There was a hidden creeper spot, and it blew up. I don't even know how. I could bring a creeper apocalypse.
Please no.
Or I mean a silverfish apocalypse. With a silverfish and the damage potion that I'm holding in my hand right now. Poison. Whew. Okay. I was going through an area cleared by you.
Okay.
And I'm not blaming you. I'm blaming the map maker here. But all of a sudden, there was just bunches of... Like, there was a creeper from nowhere. And they're blowing up, like, instantly, because I feel like my mob's stuff is lagging like crazy.
Stop it, you baby spiders. I made a fire farm, Obesity.
Nice.
Unfortunately, it's probably where we need to go. But holy cow, am I tearing things up. If you want to come to me, we might be able to make something happen with this.
Okay.
I got
distracted. I was on my way to you, but I found that spot where you were outside all of a sudden.
Yeah.
And I know it leads to the one area up top. Oh my gosh. Why? The one area we haven't cleared out on top right now.
Okay.
And then I got jumped.
Stop poisoning me, you buggers. Oh, got it. No more. Stop.
No way, is that dude tracking you? No way.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find my way back.
There might be a creeper tracking you from all the way up here.
Where
I don't know
you?
How. I'm outside, and you're inside, and I don't know why that creeper thinks he can track you all the way down there, but he thinks he can. Don't blow up. Dang it. Oh, well, it probably blew up the spawner.
Hey, come down here. I see you, right here.
There's a bunch of things coming behind me.
Yep, this way. It's not safe, but we can get to safety. Avoid the holes.
I've cleared the area I wanted to go to.
There's nothing for us there, Obesity.
They're still following us.
This way. Look familiar?
Hey, I came from here.
Oh, okay. Well, this is safety. And I want to show you where I was at, so you can get to me in times of need. Also, I found an Inquisitor's sword. Cool. Yay. Much string.
How are you all the way over here? Oh, this is your safe zone?
Yeah, this is my really far back for safe zone, but it works.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll show you where to go to get to where I'm working at. Now, I need torches first. So I'm going to make them while I'm in here safe.
Boom, boom, boom. What else can I get rid of? That can go.
Okay.
My one end stone can go.
Alright, let's go. This place is such a mess.
Yes. Careful, those creepers probably right around that corner.
I'm looking.
See this hole in the wall right there? That's where that creeper flew up at me and sent silverfish down upon you.
Oh, God.
Oh, I just saw another creeper behind me. If I see a creeper, it's a guaranteed blow up. Because even when I'm backing away, they still blow up at me.
No!
What?
I just killed a skeleton, and he had all my stuff. Well, not all of it. He had 3 pieces of it. Dang it.
That dude had my stuff.
I can't believe that. Alright, you can break the netherrack. That's me. This is where I'm working. Oh boy, I don't remember that part. This is the 3 ladders that I thought was the teleport room, but only leads to baby spiders and sadness. Oh gosh, creepers. Don't come this way, Obesity.
Hey, good news, half slabs?
Yeah?
Don't spawn silverfish.
Nice. How much of this is half slabs?
I don't know, but some.
That's a lot of baby spiders. You might want to run.
I placed a torch. You're welcome.
Good job. I think they may have stopped spawning for a sec. Oh, creeper, creeper. Manly scream. My sound is dying.
Oh gosh. That creeper literally spawned in my head.
Oh no. I've dug my own grave for sure. Nope, no, I'm alive.
Dang it. Hey, I killed the creeper. Hey, there's another one in my face. Hey, it's dead. I'm gonna die.
No! I saw that happen.
Dang it. I stopped recording. I'm gonna restart my computer.
Alright.
You keep going.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, guys, it's just me and you. Oh, frick me. Escape. Holy crap, I got out.
Good job.
And I got almost everything of yours. Surprise, creeper.
So good.
Hi, is there not a teleport yet? Okay. I need to make more chests.
Yay, more chests. I'm back.
Welcome back.
I'm not recording yet, though.
Is there a better bow? No, not currently available. Okay, you know that safe spot I showed you?
Yeah.
That's where most of your stuff is right now. At least okay. Anything I could grab.
I thought you were going to say, totally not safe anymore.
No, yeah, it's safe. Although lots of things I've thought are safe have not been that safe, so.
Yeah. Ever put torches in any of these? Nope.
Okay, this just leads outside.
Good job with fire.
You're welcome. Thanks. I didn't really know what the response was for that for a minute. Ooh, I got a rare potion, obesity.
A rare one?
Yeah.
What was it?
Resistance, 45 seconds, and absorption, 2, 45 seconds.
You know what we should do?
In
strength.
Yeah, we should do that.
You usually tear it up when we do strength, so...
Do I?
Next time we're together, you're going to take a strength, I'm going to die, and we're going to find the mole.
Okay. I like high all that except the dying.
High expectations.
I think we need to go down yet another level. How the hell
probably.
Are you... Oh, those ceilings opened up.
We should set one of these huge trees on fire before we leave this area.
Oh god. Lag the server out. No. Stupid outside, I don't need you in my life.
You really ended up outside again?
Yeah, there's so much outside, dude. I don't know. Like, most of this area just seems pointless. Like, you could just walk from another side of the... Like, just come from another angle and you're, like, gonna be there.
Yeah. So.
That kind of sucks. I feel like I've done so much, but I actually have accomplished so little.
Oops. There we go.
Good news, I got a ton more arrows. I got your bow.
Nice. Oh, that's not how you craft torches.
O2T! 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 O2T